Holy shit.
Where you from, Iyanna?
I'm Atlanta. Where you from?
Anchorage, Alaska. That's where I currently reside.
You ain't gonna play with me. Where you from?
I'm from Chicago.
Play too much.
Yeah, I got all the jokes. Oh my God.
Oh God.
Oh my God. Hi, Jen. Oh my God. What's up,
baby? Oh my God. Oh, this is weird.
Can you breathe?
A little bit, barely.
She just fits like a glove when I hug her. Wow.
Hey.
Hello. My name is Salvador.
Salvador, nice to meet you. My name's Mallory.
My parents are Mexican.
Okay, nice.
¿Hablas español?
Poquito.
Ay, híjole.
Stop. See you in person.
Oh my God.
Hi, how are you? How are you? It's good to see you in
good,
person.
How are you?
Good.
Oh my God. I feel amazing.
Yeah?
I feel great. And I'm excited to be here with you.
Yeah, same.
And finally get to see you.
Yeah, same. Did you picture, like?
Not at all.
No?
Not at all. Mm-hmm. But, oh my gosh.
Are you ready for the next part?
Mm-hmm. I'm ready to face this with you now. I'm here for you.
Yeah. Same.
Get over.
I don't really, I don't know. I mean, there's no, like, there's nothing wrong with him. It's just, it's not something I can really put my finger on, I guess. I don't know. This is like throwing me off because now I'm like not feeling good about it. And I was feeling really good about it. Oh my God.
What's your name?
My name is Deepti.
So you're Indian?
Yes. Oh shit, how'd you know?
I'm Indian.
As soon as I see her, it's gonna be two hands. Boom. I already let her know from here on out. She's within a 2-mile radius from me. That booty is not safe.
He's actually this like really sweet, articulate, sensitive, and fun, outgoing person.
My test for if I can date a girl or not, which is if I can put her on my shoulders at a music festival, then she's within a physical range that I would date, which, you know, looking back at is such a superficial thing.
Holy shit.
Hi.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hi.
Oh my God. Oh my God, you're so beautiful. Holy shit.
Hi. Oh,
look at that booty. Look at that booty. Oh my God, you're perfect.
Hi.
Oh, you're gonna be my fucking wife.
You're gonna be my husband.
Oh my God.
The fact I could marry you or someone else?
Oh, hold on, time out, not someone else. Let's just like focus on this guy right here. You were my number one, so.
Really? You were my number one too.
Oh, look at that.
Oh my God. Fuck. If he looks like, I don't know, like an ogre, it wouldn't impact my love for him. And I know, you know, it would be the same way for him. I hope so, at least.
Natalie is like the perfect human being. What she looks like does not matter to me. If she was missing a tooth, then I don't know, I'd probably have to run the other way. But like, you wouldn't.
Oh my God.
You know you would run too. Like a missing tooth, come on. I spent thousands on my teeth. It's like, I have limits. then a missing front tooth is a limit for me. I can't do it.
Oh my God. Hi. Hi. Hi, oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
When I was walking down that hall and I saw Natalie, everything's just sweating like crazy. I'm like, I gotta kiss her right away before I start sweating all over her face.
How are you?
I'm okay. Oh my gosh.
All right, one more.
Okay, bye.
All right, bye.
Bye, I love you.
Natalie has exceeded every expectation I've ever had in my entire life. Everything that I ever wanted in a wife.
Let's go. Hello.
Hi, honey.
Shayna.
I love how you say my name.
Oh, Shayna.
Shayna, you say my name very good.
Shayna.
You probably have the best voice here.
Stop lying.
No, I'm serious.
I fell in love with Shayna through a wall. And now, I'm gonna go pick her up, give her a kiss. Maybe, or I get punched in the face. Oh my God. You, look at you.
How are you?
Oh my God. The crashing waves. I'll never
leave your side. I see her and I'm like, shit, I'm a slouch. Way out of my league. Imagine you're standing next to like a supermodel. You're like, you're gonna feel like a piece of shit. That's how I felt. She told me she doesn't care how I look. But she puts a lot of effort into how she looks.
Oh my God. Your fucking smile.
Oh my
you
God.
You are gorgeous.
Oh, thank you. So are you. I'm just like soaking it all in.
Yeah. So is my shirt. Making me sweat over here.
You're hot.
Yeah. Yeah. Now what?
This engagement, I'm like scared that like, given our like differences and everything, if it's gonna be a problem. And so I'm just like freaking out.
About what?
I don't wanna make a mistake and I don't want you to make a mistake. I don't want us getting caught up in like the excitement.
But are you willing to try?
Part of me's like, go for it. And another half is like, be wise here, like, you know it's for the best of you, like, not to go there, because it could either be a really beautiful thing, or it can be very combative, and it can get toxic and ugly.
Yeah.
And I don't want that.
Right.
At all.
Well, we're gonna have to make an effort. Have some hope.
I think your partner needs to be your best friend.
Oh, exactly. The number one most important thing is making sure that it's someone you want to spend, you know, every waking second with.
Right.
Because, like, I've been in relationships where I'm like, this is my best friend, and I've been in relationships where I'm like, I wouldn't be best friends with this person, and that's why I don't feel as passionately about them as I would someone else, because, you know, it just doesn't click that way.
Right. That's exactly it. Oh my God. I just want to be by you.
I know. Hello. I feel my cold heart caving in. I see
the daylight breaking through. You're beautiful.
You're beautiful. Make it out of the dark. We can follow the stars. Wanna see it all, feel it all with you.
I can feel your heartbeat.
Mine is just as much.
It seems like it's been a lifetime.
Yeah, it has been.
You look so pretty.
Yeah. I was so scared.
Why were you so scared?
What do you think? I was like, what if he doesn't think I'm cute?
Of course I think you're cute. Yeah.
My fiance.
I can't believe it. I love you.
Love you too. Say it while I can see you say it.
I know. I love you.
Love you too.